In the global economy that we're in right now, for the domestic printers to stay efficient, they need to invest in new up-and-coming technologies. One of those technologies is computer-to-screen. Because it eliminates so much labor in their print shop, they're able to afford to print at some of the costs that they do internationally, where they just kind of have labor as their ultimate goal. We work on efficiencies here in the U.S. right now to try to compete in the global market.